We're gonna just have a great day, okay?
We call them the spreaders.
I can make it.
Please do not speed through yellow lights.
Today is an event called Day with the Mayor. It's where one kid from each elementary school gets picked by their teachers that show the most leadership qualities.
I do Peer Buddies. It's a program where I help students with disabilities.
They come and they get to hang out with the mayor all day.
What's your name?
We give them a tour of the fire station.
You work 24 hours a day and you have 2 days off.
They get to go play around in Safety Town.
Good job.
And they get to go to strikes and pretty much just hang out with the mayor and ask him any questions they want to ask him.
Homework, schoolwork, sports, fun stuff. Just give it your best effort.
They're all chosen individuals to be like they're like incoming leaders as they grow up, and they show those characteristics.
So the Mayor's Youth Council, when they first brought this idea to me, really wanted to touch the lives of the elementary school kids before they got into middle school. So they wanted a way to recognize those kids that give back at an early age so that they can keep doing that and others learn from them. And it's worked wonderfully.
The mayor, he's very nice.
So you're very nice to your teachers, you respect them, you get good grades, you help others.
He just inspires me to just be a better person and meet new people and, you know, do more stuff in this world.
I just like helping the school and helping us get better.
I feel really thankful and really lucky that I got picked and I got to meet the mayor, Mayor Masso.
They get to see that the firemen and policemen and the mayor and the leadership around the city cares about what they do. They care about them giving back of themselves.
I think it's an honor and that I'm extremely lucky given the number of kids that could have been selected from my school.
Whatever you do, do it to the best of your ability.
I was thinking about when you said, give your best when, like, you don't want to do it. I've met new people and I made new friends.
He's really energetic and likes to ride bikes.
And it's just a way to show that, hey, there is a benefit. Society does appreciate you. The leadership does appreciate you for making a difference. Even though you're not seeking it, we notice and we care.